Well, good things, I hope.
Of course, my buddy Teabag from the Fireflies kind of spoke highly of you,
That's surprising.
you
We
know.
had a little bit of a heated conversation last time I saw him, but he
Ah,
was.
it's my buddy coming up couch. Ah, yeah. What's going
Okay.
on?
Not much. Who are you with the Woodsman?
Yeah, Woodsman.
Hey, what's up, man?
I heard a while back, while back, he ran into my buddy Wade, and your buddy tried to pick up him. It's pretty funny.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Mighty fine. I
Hey, absolutely,
appreciate
man.
that. Wade, yeah, I think I remember him. I think we tried to get him to play poker or something. I can't remember. Something like that.
It was a funny story. Like, y'all were gonna hold him up, and then he got in a fight with one of your buddies, and y'all just let it go, and were laughing at him and everything, and he ended up winning, and then y'all just let him walk free. It was pretty cool. He was
Oh,
like, "All right, let's."
yeah, so the guy who started beating him up, he actually wasn't with us. We just found him moments before we saw him with Wade. So
I gotcha. I
yeah,
gotcha.
we didn't know what was really going on, so we just sort of let it play out.
Yeah, he was like, "No, they didn't kill me. I fought one guy and beat him up, and then I left." I was like, "That's pretty awesome, dude." So, I appreciate that.
I mean, we don't fight people unless we got a reason to, you know. I mean, a real reason.
Yeah, we
Yeah,
only
same
fight
here,
back.
same here, same
Only
here,
fight
same here.
back. For the most part, we just try to, meet as many people as we can, see what's going on, anyone needs any help, blah blah blah.
Yeah, we're doing
You
all
saw
right.
we saw you here, so
Yeah, I was
I
just
thought
sort of moving through. I
Yeah,
think.
I thought maybe you heard me and was like, "Oh shit." I
No.
was like, "Why are you running?"
No, actually, I just sort of had a song in my head, and I was just, just making my way.
Oh,
So
I
I
hear
really
you. I hear
probably should be
you.
more aware than I have been, But yeah. But
Start
yeah,
with. Well,
the Fireflies, I don't know if they think too much too highly of us anymore. We had a little bit of a scuffle, not
happened?
a physical, a argumentative scuffle.
Okay.
We left some
What
notes
happened?
in Star Roy. They're considering us anarchists, and I guess in a way we kind of are. But we're sort of just of the mindset of the world's in the state it's in, and we might as well just accept it. And I don't think they liked that. They thought we were inciting violence or something. And
I think I heard a little bit of that, like
you know,
siding with me.
we're definitely great allies with them, and we love those guys. It doesn't mean we always agree with them, and I do have a lot of encounters with new people, new groups, and there seems to be some tension a little bit between those guys every now and then. So, I mean, it is what it is, I think they mean well. I'm sure you guys mean well. And like you said, if you're not out causing violence, man, who cares?
I
Like,
mean, we're not trying to. We were telling people to accept the world, and I guess they were thinking we were trying to incite something, and we weren't.
oh yeah,
And
because they're all about repairing and saving it.
they're pretty high and mighty. And I mean, that's a noble thought, but I think it's just ultimately fruitless, I mean, it's the world, our civilization's had its day, and it's just pretty
Oh
much
yeah,
over.
there's no
we
going back.
we
There's no
played our
going back.
last hand. So yeah.
Yeah, I'm kind of with you, and that's our whole thing is just survival. Like it, I'm just focused on me and my guys staying alive and getting through the next day, so
That
I don't have time to worry about a whole bunch of other stuff, to be honest with you.
yeah, that's that. I like to hear that. What was your name again?
I'm Couch.
Couch. Hey, that I.
Nice.
I don't know how long since you talked to him, but like I said, he kind of spoke good of you, and he was just like, "Man, I don't know about all about the rounders." He goes, "But what I can tell and who I have talked to was Isaiah," and he said, "Man, you know what? I think I just need to pull him to the side and kind of just talk to him. I think from my understanding, from what he told me, he thought you were siding with teaming up with Blackthorn, you know?"
Oh my Lord, no.
Yeah.
No, we're
Yeah,
I
yeah.
mean, we're not going after Blackthorn or anything like that. We don't have the resources to do that. We're just sort of staying away from him, but no,
Yeah, right.
we're not
No,
part of
no. He said
Blackthorn.
he said he thought you maybe you were trying to team up with him.
Oh no. The only time I've ever even talked to him was the other day when I was chewing on that arm at gunpoint, you know.
But
good way to kick off a relationship.
You got you. Well, I just wanted to let you know, like I said, he's just like, he said, man, I think he's a good guy with good intentions. He's just, he said, I don't want him to fall in the wrong crowd. That's what he told me. And he goes, I think, I don't know if he's trying to get in with Black Thorn or not. And he goes, but I do want to talk to him, you know, so.
Be careful if you do.
Yeah, I was in a dark spot there for a while mentally when my brother was killed and I was looking for his killer and everything, but.
What happened?
He ran off going hunting one time and he had this knife with him that it was a family heirloom and Ezra never came back. And then I ran into this fella named Ozzy a few days later. And Ozzy inadvertently gave me that knife in, I guess, an act of friendship. But then I later recognized what knife that was.
So, no way.
Yeah. So I've been looking for Ozzy ever since. But, you know.
I had found your letters up in Pusta, you know, them for the Fireflies, asking that question, like, who killed my brother? Who killed my brother?
Yeah.
So who was Ozzy? Where did you run into him at?
So I ran into him in Star Roy. And I've never seen him since, but I did find his shack, which is down there. It's south of the Overlook. But I've never found Ozzy.
Are you convinced he did it?
I am convinced he did it. I'm convinced.
Like if we saw him and dropped him, we wouldn't hurt anyone's feelings. You know what I mean?
Sure wouldn't hurt my feelings. I mean, you know, right, a perfect world, I would love to do it myself, but honestly, I don't really care.
But, well, you know, if it somehow comes to fruition, we'll let you know. I haven't met him, but you know, you meet people all the time, so you never know.
He seemed nice. We had a nice interaction and stuff, but you know, I mean, Blackthorn seemed nice too.
A little
fishy.
Know?
Yeah.
All right, man. Well, we're gonna let you get to it. I'm sure you got somewhere to be. It was nice talking to you.
All right, it was nice
meeting
you.
And be safe, ma'am. Yep. Be
Y'all
safe.
Too.
Also, Isaiah, man, I would say, man, just try sticking your hand on that one more time to the Fireflies, you know?
Yeah, and, I'll be up
just
there.
Just one
to
more
talk
time, man,
him.
Because,
we're
like
not...
I said, I just talked to him, like, maybe day before yesterday, you know? Maybe 3 days tops.
Yeah.
And that's what he said, you know?
All right. Well, that's nice to hear. Yeah, I'll.
That's why I want to reassure you in it, right?
Or anything to go after him or anything, any of that silliness. We may not you know, the best brothers or anything, but we're not going to war or anything like that.
Yeah, of course. I know y'all are, from what I hear about you and, you know, heard about the rounds before. Just want to know, as far as the woodsmen are here, you know, we accept y'all and wish y'all the best, you know.
Oh, right.
Yep. Let us know if y'all need anything too.
Absolutely.
Let us know.
Yeah.
Happy to help.
All right.
All right. Be safe, ma'am.
All right.
Take
y'all
it easy,
too.
Isaiah.
Take care.
Yep.